So first is this very chill and super comfortable college or just a casual day out look. Also, you guys are going to see this cherry color scrunchie in most of my looks today because it was extremely hot on the day we were shooting. I also tied my denim shirt around my waist, which is a great way to add layers in summer. Wearing my checkered Vans, which was gifted by Vans themselves, and a backpack to complete the look. And for the second look, I quickly add on some lipstick because I forgot to wear in my first look, and then I just wore my blazer on top of this plain mesh top. Such a no-brainer look with a lot of chicness, which I think is not even a word, but anyway, you get my point, right? I'm wearing my tan mule and carrying just a small size purse with it. Tied my hair in a bun because I was sweating like crazy, and then I just added some pearl and fake diamond accessories to glam it up. Also, one more cool way of wearing your blazer is just to wear as it is. I mean, of course, not in a naked kind of way. You can just overlap one side on the other side of it and then just tie it up with a belt like this. Now you can go crazy with your imagination and even tie it up with some really cool thick ties or ribbons, and you can try this thing with your shirts and blouses, so yeah. Then for the next look, I tried wearing the same mesh top with my deep AF top, and it turned out pretty well. Also, this scrunchie is something which I got for like 10 rupees from Sarojinagar market, and then later I found the exact same one in H&M, which was priced for like crazy 150 rupees, and I immediately thanked my fashion gods. Anyway, now coming back to the outfit, I also carried a waist bag which is hell loose for me to wear on my waist, so I wear it on my one shoulder like this, and that's it. Then comes this maxi dress, which I'm using to its fullest since the day I got it, but I'm genuinely 100% happy of the fact that I'm able to use it this much and I'm able to wear it in so many different ways. You can even try wearing your high slit dresses or skirts in this manner. I just did not close the bottom front section of this dress to give it an Indo-Western touch. So next, I tried wearing my lingerie on streets, and this is something I've been doing in all my events, parties, and when I just don't think of any outfit to wear. So in this outfit, I just tucked the extra amount of my lingerie inside my leggings to create a top out of it, and then I just added my favorite bomber jacket on top of it to create that cool edgy look. You can play with your hair, makeup, and you know, wear some really cool accessories or even shoes to make it your own look. Another way is to wear some fun bright colors and coming out of your comfort zone for fun, and you can even try wearing a bralette on top of it. A little too extra, but trust me, when paired together, it can look like a one whole piece, and you know, not three different pieces coming together, you know what I mean? Perfect for a lunch date or just a day out with your friends or your boyfriend. And last is this another simple and elegant look where I have just paired my blouse top with some crazy sleeve detailing happening. Pairing a statement top can take the attention away from your plain leggings to your top. Also, add some statement jewelry and neck pieces to take the attention away while you have all the eyes on you. So that's it for today's video. I hope that you guys enjoyed watching it. Do let me know in the comment section down below. Do like it, do subscribe to my channel, and I'll see you next time. Thank you so much for watching. Bye.